Kishtwar Police has raided various places in Chatroo belt and recovered huge quantity of valuable timber comprising Deodar and Qail. Acting on specific information of green felling and loot and smuggling of timber from the forest, police constituted various team and raided various areas in Chatroo belt. The police is expecting some more arrests shortly. Senior superintendent of police Kishtwar, Mr. Abrar Chaudhary, has said that the police raid shall continue till the whole timber stolen in various areas is not recovered. The conveyance of some official in this regard as conspirators and co-accused cannot be ruled out at this stage, and the police is looking into this aspect seriously, said SSP Kishtwar. These were made by Inspector Mohd Bashir, SHO Police Station Chatroo, and ASI Parasram, Second Officer of Police Station Chatroo, under the direct supervision of SSP Kishtwar. The preliminary investigation revealed that the timber is summarily illegal and the accused have caused the green felling for smuggle and subsequent profiting.
करूँ खत्म बस बंद करेंगे ये वाली बंद करेंगे।